Yeah, so I picked up some tracks on Black Friday, got the Disney Tron Legacy soundtrack, and when giving it a listen, I noticed something really strange. Disc 2, side 2, track number 5, which is Castor. Let me see if I can cue it up. Right, so check this out, around 15 seconds in. So it just cuts off. Starts right over at the beginning again. So it's the exact same track, just 15 seconds in, it totally stops, restarts. And the really weird thing is, the same shit is online on digital too. It's kind of crazy.